The first new Red Line train is going out for a spin. The train left JFK UMass station, made the trip down to Braintree, went back to Alewife. It was just a test drive. The T hopes to have the first new cars in service soon. The entire Red Line is scheduled to be replaced with 252 of these new cars by 2023.